Man's desire to conquer new frontiers was only ever limited by the imagination of those leading. Reaching for the stars, conquering the harshest conditions, applying new technologies. Caterpillar and the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA, have partnered for progress from the Earth to the Moon and beyond. CAT and NASA have been working together as far back as the Apollo program in 1969. When CAT generators powered the communication systems between Apollo 11 and NASA tracking stations. This allowed Neil Armstrong's famous words, "That's one small step for a man, one giant leap for mankind," to be heard around the world. And that was just the beginning. More recently, it's been a focus on technologies that NASA can apply in space and can benefit Caterpillar customers on the ground. The joint research emphasized areas of robotics, as well as semi-autonomous and remote operator systems, both of which help keep people safe in hazardous environments. And remote sensing and controls originally designed for work on Mars have been adapted for machines on Earth. It continues today, as NASA makes plans to put astronauts on Mars in the next 20 years. Caterpillar is partnering with Bradley University and NASA for the 3D Printed Habitat Centennial Challenge. The challenge seeks to develop 3D additive construction technology needed to create sustainable structures and housing solutions using local indigenous materials. And they're looking at additional applications for these structures here on Earth, now and in the future. For Caterpillar and NASA, collaboration is about advances in infrastructure, resource utilization, and inspiring the next generation of innovators, discovering new ways for NASA to meet its mission directives and Caterpillar to meet the needs of customers around the world. The possibilities are endless, from the Earth to the Moon and beyond.